Hey, what's up? Hey guys, what's up? It's Luke here, and I'm going to be playing Age of Empires 3. I like this game a lot because you get to like play campaign, scrimmages, that's what I like too. So for this, I'm going to be playing a deathmatch, team deathmatch, and I'm going to be Britain, because I love being Britain. They're a really good team. So I'm going to have Frederick the Great be on my team because he is an ally to us. And then I'm going to have the Spanish be on one team, and then France be on one team, and then other, I don't know who, probably Henry, he's probably not going to be on a team, so team two, random, alright, so I'm going to have team deathmatch, all maps, good, it's all good, alright, here we go, whoops, okay, so my team goes. Here, team two, good. All right, let's play. We are playing on a very small island right now. So that's gonna be kind of hard because I've never played on this one before. So it's gonna be very brand new for me too. So yeah. And I need some help with my subscribers, so if you guys know anything, just comment me below, see what I'm doing wrong. And I'm going to have four videos to this, guys, so I'm probably going to end around like 4 to 5 minutes. So, alright, and I will continue the video tomorrow, the second part tomorrow, alright. Yeah, I have some more videos under mine. I have Assassin's Creed, two of them.
As a foe, you earned my respect.
Thank you.
I trust you will display similar talent as my ally.
Thank you, Frederick. Well, that's pretty nice. We're right next to each other. It's pretty nice. We're not next to each other, that's good. And so now, get my conies, I'll set up, get some metal over there. Alright, so now, get some buildings going here. More buildings. And then, get more people. That's about good. And then get some food to our country. Then I'm going to upgrade our house. Yes, accept. So then do some people with some wood. There we go. Build a barracks. Oh yeah, that's right. So actually I'm going to build a wall around my place, start from here, went all the way down. It's about approximately about right there. Nope, right about right there. So yeah. Get some more troops right there. So that's good.
Yes.
Now I am going to be in an alliance with the natives here because they're definitely gonna need their help with their troops with the Carby. They're pretty good. They're pretty good Native Americans that are really good. I don't like the Cherokee that much, but I know we're supposed to be allies and all, but I just don't like them that much. So yeah, I'm gonna build a port if I can. Can I build a port? Yes, I can. Sweet. I can build a port so I can get some fish. So that would definitely help me a lot. So then, good, I get some more guys going. So here. And then over here. Get some more guys going. So yeah. So the main of this, guys, is to get more a lot of stuff before the enemy does. Because if they do, you're screwed. So yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like my ally has already got a house going over here. It's pretty good for him. Frederick, let's see what Frederick's doing. Well, he's doing pretty good. Let's see what he's got over here. Oh, he's got some muskins over here. He's got some diva percenters. That's pretty good. There we go. I'm gonna send my wagon right here so I can protect my base. Have I completed? Yes, I have. I completed their guys, so now I can get 15 guys out of them. Upgrade those. Good. And then build a barracks. So we're gonna definitely need a barracks here, guys. So build some fish. There we go. So I'm gonna need some fish really bad. So yeah. Thank goodness that we're allies, so. Oh crap, who's attacking me? Well, that's just cruel right there.
I'm going to set up military operations in this area.
Crap, that's just cruel. I gotta go help my guys out. I need to just get my barracks working right quickly. Come on, come on, come on. Good. Now I can get some probably musketeers going. A couple of bowmen, 5 bowmen going. Get some wood going. Go, get some forester going. Then get my fishing boat going here. Then get some more food. Get some more food going. Okay, that we're allies, so we can get some more fish. And the musketeers, man, those yellow guys, man, they're trying to hit us hard. But not for me. I got some. Got some musketeers.
Yes, ready.
Deal with them. So, it looks like they're attacking my bridge or my wall here, so I'm gonna have to deal with that.
This is a strategic place for a military base. I shall build one.
Where did you say? Oh yeah, you're right, that is. Good job. Good job, man. Good job. Go, musketeers, go. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Very good, help my guys out, they're about to lose. Upgrade, 1 cavalry, there we go. There we go, mine, here, there. There we go. Now I got my thing built, over here, got one right there. Great. Right. Alright, that's right, got all my Native Americans. Totally forgot about those guys. Totally forgot about them. As you can see here, guys, that we are kind of winning. So, yeah. Hopefully. Just got some wood, got some bowmen going. Push them right over there. Just them right there. And I'm gonna upgrade my bowman and my musketman so they can get, you know, better ranked. And I'm gonna build a ship that I got. I'm gonna patrol the waters. Because I don't know what they're doing, so yeah. You know, it looks like my ally's got some good sea bases going over here. Ooh, he's got a frigate. Santa Tears. That's a pretty good ship. Me, I haven't gotten a ship yet. Thinking about getting one though. Canoe. Ooh, I'm gonna get a canoe. Frigate. God, I'm gonna get a frigate. 2 frigates. For my biz. Oh man, they're trying to freaking hit me hardcore right now. Better get all the help I can get. I mean, it hurt world pain right now. I built a lot of brackets. This is gonna be a big battle here. Holy dang. And their friend tried to blow us out hard. Holy dang. Man, come on, Alex, help me out here. Oh, great, they got a cannon. That's just perfect. Just perfect. Help him out, help him out. Oh, man, they just broke through. Dang it. Four trees, hurry, hurry, come on. Look at that, they just got a freaking cannon. Right there, see that, guys? They have a freaking cannon. Come on, natives, hold on. Pelican. Yeah, that's pretty good shit. Man, that Nate, man, they're just freaking hitting me hardcore right now.
Yes.
Man, they already got through my lines. That's not good.
Yes.
This is not good for me. And I'll continue this video next time, guys. Alright, thanks. Comment below. Alright, I'll continue the next video tomorrow. Alright, thanks, guys.